New this morning, the westbound lanes on 225 near Red Bluff are shut down as crews work to clean up after a semi truck caught fire. Pasadena Fire Department believes the fire started near the rear tires of the tractor and may have spread to the contents in the truck. At this time, we don't know what that semi was hauling. No reports of any injuries at this hour.